Hi there, and welcome to Wilderness ASMR. We are going on a nature hike around Linacre Reservoir, which is a series of three reservoirs on the western outskirts of Chesterfield, Derbyshire. Let me give you some facts about the reservoir. Its maximum length is 1.5 kilometres. Its maximum width is 250 metres. Its maximum depth is 19 metres. And it can hold 1.1 million cubic metres of water. And let me tell you about the history of Linacre. Linacre Lower Reservoir was built in 1855 following an Act of Parliament, granting permission for its construction to supply drinking water to Chesterfield. Linacre Upper Reservoir was built in 1885. Linacre Middle Reservoir was built in 1904. From 1904, the public water supply was filtered through filter beds. Previously, there was widespread complaints about its taste and odour, with a report that the appearance of the water supply was such that the poor used it as soup, middle class used it for washing their clothes, and the elite used it for watering their gardens. There are walking trails around the reservoir, including a boardwalk section along the upper reservoir. There are also cycle trails around the middle reservoir and lower reservoir. The woods around the reservoir contain oak, beech, elder, larch, and pine trees. Bluebells cover the woodland ground in springtime. The woods are inhabited by flycatchers, woodpeckers, kingfishers, and mallard ducks living around the water's edge.